Naishi Guest House is ideally situated in the center of Lake Nakuru National Park with no fencing. It is owned by the Kenya Wildlife Service, in short KWS. It is approximately 160 kilometers from Nairobi. When you wake up, you can see the beautiful Nakuru National Park with a mesmerizing view. Overlooking the animals like zebras, buffaloes, giraffe, water bugs, elephants, monkeys, and many more, drinking water at the pond is an amazing visual treat. And trust me, this is a very different experience you can ever see. The park highlights the world-renowned lake, which is famous for its flamingo population, which look like a magnificent pink cloud. The park also features wildlife like rhinos, hippos, lions, and leopards. Also, over 450 species of birds are recorded here, including 1.5 million flamingos. It also has a sitting room furnished with attractive, locally crafted wooden furniture, bright cushions, woven wall hangings, a fireplace, a fully equipped open plan kitchen and dining room. The guest house consists of two bedrooms, each with double and single bed with attached bathroom. The guest house provides kerosene lamp, blankets, pillows, bed linen, towels, and toiletries. All this makes the guest feels free and comfortable. There is also a friendly caretaker at the house to help out the guest with whatever they want. In the fully equipped kitchen, guests are welcome to prepare their own meals. The sitting room opens onto a shady veranda with views across the park. Behind the house, an annex has two single bedrooms and a bathroom with shower. Electricity is provided between 6 pm to 10 pm. Maximum of 8 people can be accommodated in a particular veranda and it is budget friendly. The house is 18 km from the main gate at the south end of the lake. Booking should be made 7 days before the trip, and you can get contact from KWS official website. KWS reservation team guide you well.